This is a G35 drift car, but it's not really modded, so... yeah, it's like an exhaust and air intake.